Duel one. Let's rock.
He got the big lion mane on his jacket. I'd mess with it. I would go there. We had Iron Rave. Not another kill, though. Catch us back there. Oh my. Sometimes it feels like those people are fighting, it doesn't matter. He's going to still walk. Hayte is out of the calendar, right? No, they put a lot of heart and soul. It's 3D. It's actually similar to Spider-Verse. Same idea, right? 3D. 3D, but they use big, right? Rather than doing a bunch of fluid motions, they'll do like one picture like this, and then immediately start giving that jumpy. Ooh, first skip. Close slash break. I'll be honest, sometimes I see Leo go into a guard point like that, and my brain just stops. I'm like, obviously, for those at home, there's no any low will be there. The player's having a great time with the stream set up right now. Hayte's got a chance to come back with the last game. If Cal takes this game, move him off. This input may have on the wild throw. Oh, great. Dang. Count of hits. Oh, you know what it's time for. Siren. Great. Technical reset. All right, 7 point for Cal. Bro, I can't help but root for my underdog. You're out here rooting for Cal. I want Hayte to pull back. He was able to pull it back on the last set. I want to see that again. See that magic. Oh, the grab's coming if that counter didn't.
Ooh.
Back. Love that suit.
Ooh, oh, there's the super again.
Back turn slash for Leo. Catches anything. Swear. Nice patience. Playing it real safe, Roman canceling that. And Cal takes it. Great game.